Hello guys, how are you doing today? It's a pleasure to have you here. Now, what we want to discuss is one major bad habit that traders have. I've noticed in time and with time that traders normally make this same mistake, right? I still have a client, right, who made this mistake and then is running to me for solutions, right? On this particular currency pair right now as I speak, he placed a trade to buy over here, and then the market started to drop. He placed another one to buy over here, and it kept on dropping. He placed another trade to buy here, and I believe, if I'm not mistaken, he has about 8 to 16 positions, right, trying to go long. And I'm like, what are you doing? The first time you placed this trade over here to buy, you are supposed to be using a stop loss. So just in case you get hit, then you accept your loss. But then he didn't want to have a loss, and then he placed another trade to buy, and then another trade to buy, another trade to buy, another trade, and then he had about 16 running positions in the wrong direction. His account is about to get blown, definitely. His free margin has dropped. His margin level is low. His account is not healthy anymore. And I told him something. I told him, look, for what you have done too much damage to it. I don't know what you expect me to do. I'm not a god. I'm not a doctor. The best thing for you to do is what? Close your losses and accept them. And then do what is required of you to do. Trade the proper way. Use a stop loss. Don't take too many trades. Don't use lot size that is too heavy for your account. These are a lot of things that traders are doing today. If you are guilty of it, look, you need to correct yourself. And you need to correct yourself now, now, now. Else, it's going to be a blown account. If not, another blown account. Because I know you listening to me, you must have had more than one blown account before. Do the needful. You can also reach out with questions on how you can start to trade the proper way. If this video was helpful, if this video was talking to you directly, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe, hit the subscribe button, and of course, comment in the section below, and we'll help you out further. Okay? Thank you, everybody, and enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye.